penis, Parker!
Rise and shine, Midtown Science and Technology.
Students, don't forget about your homecoming tickets. Do you have a date for homecoming?
Thanks, Jason, but I already have a date.
Okay.
Yeah.
You in my office right now.
Join me and together we'll build my new Lego Death Star.
What? No, wait, that's awesome. How many pieces?
3,803.
That's insane.
I know. You want to build it tonight?
No, I can't tonight. I got the Stark.
Mm-hmm. Stark internship.
Yeah, exactly.
Boys got that internship.
Yeah, well, hopefully soon it'll lead to a real job with him.
That would be so sweet.
Right?
He'd be all, good job on those spreadsheets, Peter. Here's a gold coin. I don't know how jobs work.
That's exactly how they work.
Oh. I'll knock out the basic bones of the Death Star in my place, and then I'll come by afterwards, because for the most part, the difficult thing will be just the base of it. On top of that, we'll knock out those difficulties.
That'd be great.
Okay, so how do we calculate linear acceleration between points A and B? Flash.
It's the product of sine of the angle and gravity divided by the mass.
Nope. Peter, you still with us?
Mass cancels out, so it's just gravity times sine.
Right. See, Flash, being the fastest isn't always the best if you are wrong.
Today we're going to be talking about Danish physicist Niels Bohr. But trust me, there's nothing boring about his discoveries regarding quantum theory.
Did Liz get a new top?
No. We've seen that before, but never with that skirt.
Liz! Hey! That looks so good!
She probably stopped staring before he gets creepy, though.
Too late. You guys are losers.
But then why do you sit with us?
Because I don't have any friends.